Good morning, everyone. Welcome to Jacksonville Presbyterian Church and happy Palm Sunday. We're so glad that you've come to join us this morning. Let's take a few moments now and let's prepare our hearts for worship. Please stand for our call to worship this morning. So they took the branches of palm trees and went out to meet him. They began to shout, "Hosanna! Blessed is the one who comes in the name of the Lord. Blessed is the King of Israel." Let's worship the Lord together.
Praise is rising. Turn to you. Hope is stirring, hearts are yearning for you. We long for you.
Cause when we see you,
cause when we see you, we find strength to face the day. And in your presence, fears are washed away, washed away.
Hear the sound.
Hear the sound of hearts returning to you. We turn to you.
In your kingdom.
In your kingdom, broken lives are with you. You make us new. You say
introduce a new song today, and we just invite you to remain seated and listen to the lyrics, listen to the music, and really, as we enter into Easter week, keep this in your heart and on your mind, and just be so thankful and grateful for what he's done.
Say the name.